Okay, what now?
Oh gosh, you guys, you wouldn't expect what's happening right now. You wouldn't expect that. Guess what? We have a grayling on. It's actually a decent sized one. I'm actually gonna take it home. I don't know if it's as big as the one I caught earlier. It's here. Yeah, it might be bigger than the one I caught earlier. We got some weight to him. Throw my line out. That didn't work. And line. Oh, he wants to go. He's still got some energy. He has got so much energy in him. Holy. He'll come in now. Oh, one jumped right there. Oh, my line is kind of in there. Okay, he's finally kind of tuckered up. Nope. This is like a nice one, actually. I get a still photo of this one. He doesn't want to come. Come here. Opa. He's putting up a fight. Really? Why is he fighting so good? Surprised he's even still hooked. He's finally here. He's not finally here. This is a nice one, Opa. Is this bigger than the one I caught earlier?
I don't know.
You wanna net?
We won't know until we see him.
You wanna net? Or no?
Up to you.
I kinda wanna know then. He's pretty big. I don't think he's as big as the other one, though.
You've been over 3 minutes trying to get this thing in now.
You wanna let him? He's here. Here he is. Side of the boat there. Yeah, that's bigger than the one I caught earlier.
They're full of sticks, this thing here.
Yeah, I'll try to get him in. Yeah, that's a decent one, huh? Alright, you missed him.
Get him a little closer to the boat.
There he goes. Nice, let's go. Is that bigger than the one?
Okay.
Nice job. Yeah,
that's a good size fish.
That is a good size. For a grayling don't get big.